I just finished going through the threats made against Mr. Nix.
And?
Well, he's not winning any popularity contests. Half of his franchisees truly loathe him, but I don't think any of them are the architects of his demise.
Why not?
This crime was planned well in advance. Our killer was patient and exacting. These are not traits that spring to mind when you read emails like, I'm serious, bro, I'll beat your ass until you see stars in the daytime.
They're all like this?
No, this one stands out for its proper spelling and punctuation. Even if any of these delightful epistolarians did harbor homicidal tendencies, it seems unlikely that any of them would know that Mr. Nix planned to travel back to 1776 yesterday and make himself such a ripe target.
So the emails are a dead end?
Not entirely. I found some turbulent correspondence between George and his daughter, Marcy.
That's nasty stuff. Doesn't sound like Thanksgiving at the Nix's house would be much fun.